हेलो फ्रेंड्स, फ्रेंड्स टुडे वी विल डिस्कस एसबीआई क्लर्क एग्जाम एनालिसिस 2021 एग्जाम शिफ्ट ईस्ट सेकेंड एंड 12th July 2021 डिफिकल्टी लेवल। सो फ्रेंड्स, इन एसबीआई क्लर्क एग्जाम एनालिसिस फॉर 2021 योर सेक्शंस आर इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज सेक्शन, देन सेकेंड इज रीजनिंग एबिलिटी सेक्शन एंड थर्ड इज अ क्वांटिटेटिव एप्टीट्यूड सेक्शन। सो फ्रेंड्स, दी इन इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज दे आस्क दी easy questions like the we can say that the difficulty level is easy for English language section. Then friends, next discuss the reasoning ability section. So in the reasoning ability section they ask the question like easy to moderate, means friends we can say that in reasoning ability the difficulty level is easy to moderate. And then friends, the next question, last but not least, quantitative aptitude. In that quantitative aptitude they ask the questions like moderate type, means we can say that the difficulty level of quantitative aptitude section was moderate. So friends, overall we can easily say that easy to moderate, means overall the SBI clerk exam of second shift 12 July 2021 shift was easy to moderate for a difficulty level. So friends, if you are interested for next video, means how was the questions like in asked in English language section, then which question asked in reasoning ability section, which question asked in quantitative aptitude section, then please comment me in the description box. If you are interested, then friends I will make a video for that. And also friends, if you like this video, then friends please subscribe my channel and don't forget for comment. Thank you.